really good at Nationals for a first year. And there is how you finish the set well from Adriel Goodman. And the Calgary Dinos have evened this match up at a set apiece after 25-18 victory here in set number two. Tip, nice dig though by Bunnell in the back. Wong. Haggerty is stuffed, a solo block right there for Rachel Selecki.
That was a great move by Selecki. She was one-on-one and she knew it, and she was able to drop her hands inside and close off that cross-court block. So that was a really, really great block by her.
And threw it down the line. Snape has to get this one over. But the middle is blocked. Set her dump. Bunnell pops it up. Good play there. Lexi Pert gets a kill, taking it second time.
You don't often see a hit like that from a center straight down the line. That was a very impressive play by Pert.
Goodwin will set it out for Patrick. Set up by Selecki. Vandering, leaning back. Quick there, stuffed up the middle. Autumn Davidson all over that quick attack from Wook. Look at it here, the timing from Davidson really good. Block, but able to recover. Dorman with a tip. Goodman was there. Bunnell in the middle. Currier comes diving in. Cotun again is stuffed. Huge block in the middle by Beth Bunnell as Calgary has put up an absolute wall at the moment, and they will take a huge lead 16-7 into the second set. Technical timeout.